sitting here all alone. Man, what in the world went wrong? Mama, when are you coming back home? Why'd you leave me for so long? Remembering the past is so painful. How in the world can I be thankful? My spirit's becoming more hateful. I had love since I was in the cradle. All the foster homes and no family left me bitter and feeling kinda lonely. Man, will anybody ever want me? Will it just be me and no family? Seeing you locked in chains didn't ease my pain. Left me feeling ashamed out in the rain. Can't explain the pain, how I stay sane. Don't like the game, will it ever change? No address, did very little to relieve the stress. Everything around me says I'm doomed, hoping tomorrow come real soon. Mom and dad left and betrayed us, giving the dope man all our stuff. Will I ever get a chance to trust again? Man, I'm lonely and have no friends. My life is broken, filled with void. Everything around me is getting destroyed. Will I ever get a chance to experience joy? People I liked, I now avoid. How many parents leave their kids for days? How many leave and go to separate ways? How many grandmas raising babes? How many? You'd be amazed. Sports would be my way out. Increased my education to fill my doubt. Found out school could end my drought. College, what's that all about? Little did I know at the time what I thought buried me in my decline. What's giving me strength and growing my mind, allowing me to stand the test of time. All of the years of kids laughing has now paved the way for people asking, how's your life been so long lasting? The pain is now, feel my passion. Education and sports be my beam and light, guiding my life, trying to stay tight. Hustling and grinding with all my might, holding on my dreams till daylight. My message to you on your darkest night, there's a lesson to learn, you'll be alright. Thank God above and keep your fist tight, but whatever you do, keep up the fight. Resilience is all about your season, knowing your life has purpose and a reason. Now that you know, go get some. Yours truly, Dr. Watson.
Signing off with yours truly, Dr. Tommy Watson.